AI as we know it is incredible at performing language-based tasks. However, we've just entered a new era where AI can do so much more. Here are 11 AI tools to help you boost your productivity. If you're feeling inspired to check any of these out, all the links will be in the description. Claude AI is developed by Anthropic. This AI is so freaking cool. It can generate code. Yeah, you heard me right, code. You can have it build a website, a video game, pretty much a final product within a weekend. Like, it is possible to make a final product and sell it to customers within a weekend. This AI is so revolutionary, I can't wait for this to get better. This technology really is mind-blowing. Perhaps one of the most unique features about this AI is that it can manipulate files on your computer. The AI currently runs on the Sonnet 3.5 model, and I'm excited to see new updates from them. In the realm of cold outreach, especially with emails, Apollo and Instantly are also a really good pair. Apollo lets you figure out your target audience, while Instantly does the rest of the work. Within Instantly, they also let you buy pre-warmed emails so you can ensure that your emails are going into the person's inbox and not spam. Each email can send 100 to 200 emails each and can be customized to whatever campaign you're running. And with this auto customization, there will never be a problem where you have to rewrite the email. You can insert client name here and send emails on their behalf automatically. 11 Labs is an amazing AI tool in which you can replicate any voice you'd like. All you need to do to get started is upload 1 to 2 hours of you speaking, and the AI does the rest. You can then use text-to-speech to tell it to say anything that you'd like. If you want it to be even better though, you can train it on up to 10 hours of content. Perhaps the best part about this is you only have to make this once, and you can create content eternally. You can start free, the link will be in the description. Suno AI keeps getting better and better. If you don't know what it is, it is a music generation tool that lets you create copyright-free music 100% generated by AI, and it's good. And you can tell it what to say. You can even have it edit the bridge or the chorus or anything you want about the song, and it'll recreate that for you. I love Suno because it is free to start out, and if you want, you can pay for it to have more advanced features. With a free account, you can generate around 10 songs per day, which is, that's pretty good. Google Notebook LM is one of my personal favorites that I've discovered. One of the best use cases for this tool is to upload any text-based content, and it will generate you an audio summary so you can listen to it while you work. Using this tool, I've been able to absorb so much more information, especially while I work, so I don't have to pause and read a bunch of stuff. And after the fact, you can ask the AI questions to dive deeper into the content if you'd like. If you're in school, it's a really good way to make study guides and to quiz yourself. Next up is Omi. Now it's interesting because it's not a software, it's actually a wearable. Omi is a necklace that you wear. It can automatically detect who's talking and different voices within conversation and can create a transcript for each conversation that you have. After a meeting, it can produce summary notes and you can ask it questions about things people said throughout the day. One concern for me is the battery life, and this product will set you back around $70, so it's something to consider. Flux AI is one that I have messed around with a ton. It lets you generate hyper-realistic images, and it's kind of insane what it can do. This technology is far better than Midjourney at the moment, and is the cutting-edge tech for image generation. Using a website such as Replicate, you can actually train this AI on your face and insert yourself in whatever image that you want. Next on the list is Perplexity. Perplexity is by far my favorite tool for research. It gives you real-time data for whatever information that you want. Basically, it is a Google search, but way better. It filters out a lot of the nonsense that you get from Google, and it also builds you charts, and it's free. Just use Perplexity. One that I'm really excited about but hasn't fully launched yet is Google Mariner. This is Google's new AI agentic workflow that's going to be built into Chrome browsers one day. Basically, you can be like, find me the cheapest flight from Dallas to Indiana, and it'll automatically go out and find you the cheapest flight. Essentially, what these agents do is they do research for you, and it frees up a lot of time, and they can do some of the smaller tasks that you do that are very repetitive throughout your day, which gives you more time to work on your business and add value. Tools like these are very exciting because we now live in an era where a single member business can be worth billions, as Sam Altman once said. You can have it go out and hire employees for you, scour websites to scrape data, all this stuff, and pretty much just removes all those distracting tasks they have to do that end up wasting your time. OpenAI did in fact reveal Sora quite a while ago, but it's just now public, and I gotta say, it holds up. It creates masterful videos and even lets you splice multiple videos together seamlessly. The area where it does struggle, however, is extremities, so arms, legs, things like that. Last on the list is HeyGen, an amazing tool for creating a virtual avatar of yourself that can talk in front of videos, can even walk with a camera, and paired with 11 Labs replicating your own voice, you can create videos without you ever turning on a camera. I personally don't use this yet, as I feel like the personality is a great part of a channel. However, the technology is fantastic, and honestly, I could see it being a thing. If you're an agency, you can reach out to businesses and create content for them, and they just have to provide you with the training material. To create a custom AI avatar, all you have to do is upload a 2 to 5 minute video of you speaking in front of a camera, and the AI will do the rest. And not to mention, this is completely free to start. I would like to personally say thank you to all of those who made it to the end of this video. If I missed any of the AI tools that you find very interesting, please let me know in the comments below. If you'd like to join a group of like-minded entrepreneurs, check out my Discord. Link will be in the description. Thank you.